Doing what he usually does, which is drive a kickoff out of the end zone. Holly Rowe at field level. Hey, Holly. The sophomore lineman. Pickett throws underneath. Catch made by Taysier Mack, but he'll be dropped right there by John Reed. Well short of the first down. You can do about third and 23. Play action, and Clifford gets the ball out. Sideline catch made by Justin Shorter, and he'll be well short of the first down.
Well short, but they hit Sean Clifford.
Again.
You know what? In this game last year that I did, it was raining even harder than this, and Kenny Pickett had...
It's a handoff and Brown busts a tackle and has a first down and more.
He's got great speed.
Jordy Brown down the sidelines. Can they angle him out? They'll catch him from behind, but all the way at the Panthers 14 as Brown makes an explosive play on his first start.
Really nice job by Pryor Booth, the tight end. And then speed does the rest.
Devin Ford, the true freshman, gives him a breather. But Clifford looking to throw him there, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Paris Ford. Ford weaving his way, slips a tackle, and they'll finally chase him down at the 45-yard line. There are a couple of flags down way back in the defensive secondary.
Yeah, they're going to call pass interference, I think. Pryor Booth was the intended receiver, and they came over.
Has been an efficient red zone offense. And standing up is Devin Ford as Penn State goes the length of the field to take the lead.
Mike Miranda in there at right tackle with an outstanding block. Just took his man and turned him right out of the hole. And that's why Ford was able to stand up on his way into the end zone. Watch Miranda right here. Just turn his man right out. Actually, he's in there at right guard. It's a great block.
New look, Penn State shuffling around trying to get ready. They'll throw it. It's complete. It's right near the marker. This will depend on the spot right at the 36. Mack made the catch.
I think he got it by a few inches.
And this third and goal, they get it off. He bobbled the snap, gets it out. French in heavy traffic will have to retreat, and he'll be tackled back at the 9. Because he came to the sidelines, Todd, they didn't have a lot of time to get the ball. 25-yarder. He knocks it through. So Pickett, a sharp drive, but the Panthers stall inside the 5. Looking to throw on 2nd and 2. Pickett retreats and fires, crossing route. French kills the burst. He's got a first down into Penn State territory. Pickett back pedals again. He has protection. Fires downfield, and the catch is made by Tipton that time. And the Panthers are threatening. Got the football about 10 minutes more than Penn State so far. Pickett delivers. Man, wide open, caught, knocked out of bounds. Dontavius Butler-Jenkins at his first and goal.
Good place for a quarterback draw here.
Davis tries to bounce it, makes a cut, and is spun into the end zone. So the freshman and the Panthers take the lead, a long march.
Excellent drive and a hard-nosed run by Davis. I think that was Michael Parsons that had him wrapped up. And he's able to just kind of run him into the end zone. Nice blocking on the play side of the attack. And here's Michael Parsons, the best tackler on the Penn State team. And he's able to kind of...
Yet again, the Panthers a chance to try to add to this lead before halftime. Clifford has protection this time. And delivers across the middle. And it's Slade out of the backfield. Ricky Slade racing into Pittsburgh territory. It's the third big explosive play from this offense.
Great call getting the back.
Slade is the back. He's got the football. He's got the first down. The clock will stop to move the sticks.
Now you use it one of those timeouts.
Panthers have a man standing at the end line to perhaps return it if it's short. This would be a school record. Drives it. Right through. Jordan tried to target him downfield a couple.
Yeah,
the offense should
not signaling on offense though.
They dump it in the flat. Kane shows a burst, and Noah Kane a chance to make a play early in rolling. Panthers bring pressure. Clifford gets the ball out. High throw. Dotson makes the catch, and he's got a first down into Pittsburgh territory.
Really nice.
Kane again. He's kind of slippery. He's trying to show his leg power. It's a first down of the 31. It's a good drop. Third and four. Clifford immediately pressured, slips out, and delivers. Complete. And Sullivan Brown has got a first down inside the 20.
Really nice play by Sean Clifford. We saw earlier.
Six plays, run, six pass. 13th play of the drive coming up. Second and six.
Protection. The pocket breaks down. May have been down before he flipped the football.
It was tough to take a look at it. See, it's okay if his arm goes down, if the elbow goes down, or any other part of the body besides the hand or foot, he would be down.
It's going to be fourth.
Pickett lofts it downfield for Matt. Jump ball.
Oh my God.
Down near the pylon. He's got it.
As he beat Donovan Johnson. He beat Donovan Johnson, and Lamont Wade, the safety, was in perfect position to help.
Pickett spun around, flings it incomplete. His fourth down. Pressured by Cam Brown. And he missed it. Unbelievable. Penn State makes a stand.
Saw a good
four-man rush. Pickett flushed, steps up, delivers, and the catch is made out across the 35-yard line by Mack.
Big first play.
Here's the ball game. Pickett has protection, launches for Mack downfield. He comes back and makes the catch.
Did he get a foot down before he landed out of bounds?
They say he did. They're talking about it at the 37. Defended by Castro Fields, and Mack has made another circus catch.
And it's another catch the same way. You throw it up and let him make a play on the ball. He's the wide receiver. He knows when to jump. You better block this guy. 11 also.
Pickett drops back, trying to buy time. Backpedals, flips it to the end zone. Jump ball in traffic. Incomplete. And Penn State's going to hang on. Wait a second. This rivalry.
What a game.
Pittsburgh threatened again. A heave to the end zone. There's about eight or nine guys in the vicinity of the football.
Well, Kenny Pickett did what you need to do. You need to throw it up there and let some guys get hands on it and see if you can catch it off the deflection. He threw it in a position where they could make a play on it. Penn State was there. They knocked it away, and they come away with a great victory. With excellent defense in the second half.
There'll be plenty of talking points, including the play selection for Pittsburgh in the first and goal.